we've got the counters over there. They show up well on camera, and you got your...
You just want to draw first, I'm guessing, right? You just want to draw first, I'm guessing, right?
Draw first?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Guesses. No.
Just check. Make things more interesting.
It would. I don't like interesting things.
You might not like this because I've got extra spice this time.
Ooh.
Some serious spice.
Bring on the heat.
Yeah.
Yep. You wanna...
Yeah, good luck.
That's not your name. Or is it maybe it is his name. Maybe his name is really Kyle and he actually just tried to go by Kyle.
This is amazing. You can't beat this shit.
Look at this.
Sure, why not?
I just don't
want to...
Yes!
Thank you so much. Fantastic.
Gain a life. Living wet.
Not a lot.
We're people
future.
That's fine.
Okay. Let us search. All the stuff.
Anything more than a six? Because he's got seven cards in his hand.
Yeah.
1, 7.
I'll draw two, discard two.
Yep.
That's all it matters. There's like a sick pun. What a rip. storm count significant right now? 1, 2, 3. I got a 3 storm.
It's not near.
It's not.
My own.
And one thing about my counter sorceries, right?
Yeah.
Okay. 2 for me. 13.
Sure. 16. I think you're winning this game, sir. Okay.
I'll draw 2 discard.
Yep. Yep.
Go.
I'll do take a cast lightning wall.
One card?
One card.
Can of life. Green. For 3.
Do you have lands in your...
Yes.
Your scalding turn.
Mm-hmm. Yep. It's devastating to my case. Go.
Cards in hand?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Form to 7.
Yep.
Drop 2 discard token.
Yep.
Attack for 2.
Yes. Yep. Just make sure the forced card is forced.
Sorry?
The spell pierce is forced, right? Anything else forced?
That's just the spell pierce and the
okay.
Snapcaster.
Yep.
Go.
Intuition.
Sure.
Punching fires.
Sure.
Oh,
yeah.
That's how that works.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to cut. Punish stack.
Sure. Is that fair?
One flip. Gain a life. One flip. Take back punishing stack. Gain another life. Punish death right.
Sure. 18.
You may go.
Gain a life. And no punishing fire here.
Sure. Go. Am I at 11 or 12?
Have you... So you gained a life going up to 14.
Oh, okay.
Right, and then down to 12.
Okay, that seems fair. I think I missed the gain of life.
Oh, the gain of life?
I thought I pressed it. Oh, no. The one that brought me up to 14.
Yeah, this is my turn now.
Okay.
And then return punishing fire.
Yeah.
13. Put deck to 6.
Yes.
Draw 2 discard 2.
Yes.
Deck for 5.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Rip me. Not that. One card?
One card.
Yeah. Gain a life, take back two punishing fives?
Sure. I might mine too.
Gain another life, punish baleful.
Have you gain a life, return two punishing fives?
Yep.
Punishing fire you?
Seven.
Seven. Draw. Attack four.
Three.
Punishing fire you.
One.
Return punishing fire, punishing fire you.
Beat you to it.
Okay.
This card is suddenly awful against you.
Hmm?
Oops. Hmm. To the side, I thought that was in my hand. I almost got you. You're at 19.
Mm-hmm. Actually, I was at 20.
Oh, okay.
So,
touché.
Sorry.
They charge you. Because they know you're gonna drink so much, they can't drink. They can't give you
Yes, sir.
I'm at 17. Another chalice of one? All right.
That's my answer. Answer one chalice. I didn't say answer two chalices. Are you good?
Yeah. Good luck, sir.
You too. You on the play?
Yes. It's amazing. Do I keep a one lander against you?
Yes. So. Yeah. Obviously.
Yeah. One land? City of Traders. Get there.
Mm. Come on.
Sure.
Go.
Incrementally make myself a worse player by looking at that top card. It's just little chips off of the block of years of magic education that I've taken.
At least you're not like one of the guys who like picks the top card like no, two, three. Oh, there we go. Could have gotten there.
You're right. If I don't see your hand right
now, so what we got this time?
Wow.
All the monkeys. Sure.
Sure.
Oh, yeah. It's quite good. Okay. Oh, I don't draw. That's the difference. Okay. Diamond.
Sure.
This card.
There we go.
Mm-hmm.
Take two. Got root.
Yep.
I'll make a dude.
Okay.
Yeah. It's a token actually. So.
Yeah.
Set three.
Greediest land I can.
Sure.
It's not a basic.
Pretty hot.
So he flips.
Mm-hmm.
They're all over the place.
Two full loyalty counters. Go ahead.
Two. Make a dude.
Make two.
Sure. I'll zap your.
Sure. There you go.
Yeah. Make a dude.
Response.
Yes. Don't do it.
You're right, I could.
I'm allowed.
Move to extra turn.
Fretzman?
Three.
You're good. Oh, you take
two. Okay. Crucible?
Sure.
Waste you.
I'll be on the play.
Sure.
Thank you.
expected that to play out. Yeah.
Or no, I guess I just flashed this back. So I cast this colossal attack twice. That's why our pitch was off. So he's actually five.
Huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Cool. Glad we figured that out.
Sure.
This is inside.
Chance at one.
Sure.
Go.
Eat your line.
Yep.
Red. Ancient Grudge.
Yeah.
Gamaline. Flashback.
Yep.
Go.
Cards. Plus target myself.
Sure.
What's your main legacy squeeze?
What's
your main legacy squeeze?
More lands.
Bro can't ask a bro, but it's a main legacy squeeze.
You can't allow.
Yeah.
Yep. I'll draw two, discard two.
Did you gain a life off my grove?
I fetched twice, so no.
Okay.
I was hoping for either of these things. I guess these kind of
crap. You're good.
Yeah, the chalice is okay then. I don't think that's like a terrible play. Like, the odds that I could go off with no drops is very low. Normally I have to deal with a hero because
tech deck bitten.
Three.
Tusker.
Yeah.
If I can hit the two lands and do like all the cabal ritual,
yeah.
Then
it's dramatically less likely to get
one. That was probably a turn one hand, but I think that challenge. So I was like so excited for it.
Two.
Sure.
gain a life. Take back punishing fire.
Sure. I'm at 20.
You may go.
I'm gonna drop your descriptor.
Yep. Gain a life, punish that.
Sure.
Waste breath.
Yep.
Go.
I'm gonna pay 2 life, surgical extraction, punishing fire.
Sure.
No, but you described it. I already put the replacement. Go.
So, you got it.
Your games.
There was some digging involved.
Oh, yeah.
That was pretty
hype. I'm really excited to see it. Dak Wars. Pain in the ass. Boom Coil's not very good against you.
Oh, no. No. But it does make it. I steal it. You steal it back.
Oh, wow.
It's yeah, seven. It's like.
No. Not fun.
How you been doing? How you been doing?
Not bad.
I saw the new book.
Oh, yeah.
It's not new, though, right? It's you got it printed, though.
Yeah. That's cool. Been mostly looking for, Amazon reviews for it and stuff like that. So I can bookbub it. And that gets it to a much larger audience.
What's bookbub it mean?
Bookbub is, it's basically like this huge marketing list where they have like a bunch of subscribers. Like if you have like an ebook on sale, they post to like, I don't know, like a million book readers or something like that.
Mm.
And like if you freebie it away, it's pretty easy just to get like a lot of people interested in to get it for free.
Hmm.
That's the plan, Stan.
Yeah.
if I can get into the book club list. Anyway. There are a few other ones that are similar to that, but that's really the big one.
I don't really know how the how that works with, like, with making books and, like, producing and stuff. Like, I never really understood, like, how things get distributed, and, like, are there people that just, like, sit around reading books all day that people submit and, like, reading?
Yeah, usually, like, interns and stuff like that. So the general, like, the main route that it's been for most of the time is, writer-wise, you write a book, of course, you find an agent, and then the agent does everything else for you.
Okay.
So if you can manage landing the agent, like, basically they have, like, one or two scrubs read the manuscript, pass it up to the agent if it's good enough to go that way. The agent checks out, you know, maybe like 10 or 15% of the manuscript stops.
I wonder
and then
how
if
many,
they accept,
like,
it, they go to publishers.
How did you guys go?
Mm-hmm.
And the publisher
I got it
goes.
In three. Yeah. Yeah.
They do the printing and distribution and all that. And other aspects are, like, publishers don't really do this these days, but, like, you get PR, essentially, like public relations, to send it to, like, magazines and blogs and stuff like that. So they get reviews out there, so people know that the book exists.
So if you have an agent, how much of a cut are you getting from, like, a book deal or something like that?
I don't know, but they do get a percentage, so they're motivated to get as much as they can. Like, I don't know what the percentage is.
How much does a writer get, though?
Like
a large percentage, hopefully?
It depends. Like, usually a book sells for, like, in advance, which is in advance on sales.
You guys want pizza, by the way?
No.
Good.
No?
Thanks. But, like, let's say, really, a writer basically gets royalties. So, like, maybe, like, $2 for a hardcover, like, $1 for a paperback, something like that. Yeah.
Yeah.
So the advance is...